Hi everyone, welcome back. Now we will look at the fillet command, fillet vectors. For this fillet, what it does is that it's just blend the sharp corner. Okay, so it's it can do in different ways. So one of the simple way is fillet arc. Okay, fillet arc. In this, whatever the radius we are going to give, like suppose I am giving 50 mm radius, it will form a arc or the fillet between these two edges. Okay, in this corner it will create a blend for 50 mm dia. Control is set. Now I am changing the radius to 100. Okay, just changing to 100. Then I going back again and clicking the two lines the corner. So it will form for a bigger radius or 100 mm radius. This is fillet. So if you want to do the same thing in the other corner also, you can do just clicking the edges, it will form the radius. I'm just doing undoing it. Control is set, control is. Okay, so the same thing I'm just forming with a smaller like 20. Okay, 20, so it will be a smaller 20 radius. Okay, so this is a closed curve. Now this is a rectangle, this is a closed curve. I am just using these corners to fillet. I can also do for the independent vectors. This vector I just click and this vector I just click. These two together will form a fillet. So what's happening here is that the bigger side, the longer this side is longer, this is shorter side. So the fillet will be formed in the longer side. So for these two curves, these two lines, this side from the intersection, from this point, this side is bigger. For this line, this side is bigger. So the radius is formed this way. Okay, this way. It will never form this way. It will just form in the bigger side way. Here also, the radius, even if I click these edges, it will form the radius like this. Okay, these two sides are bigger, so that bigger side only the radius will be formed. You got it? Okay, there is nothing, no more to click here. So I am just doing undoing it. Control is set, control is set. Okay, everything in back. Now we will try the another type of another mode fillet type, that is dog bone. In this, what happening is that you just click one side, this side, so it will be the radius forming it little bit outside like that, not perfectly tangent to the sides. So same way you can try. I don't know whether this will work here. I'm just clicking. No, it is not working. Okay, this type of fillet must be calculated from two edges and spans. So this is not working for this, but for this rectangular this closed vector with a continuous line, it's working. Now if it is a continuous, like I am forming one more just for testing this one, for this. So for this this is already joined one, and so for this we will just try whether it work. Okay, it's work for this. Okay, if this is a single entity, so it is working for that single entity, but it's a separate one, it will not work. Okay, so this fine for this, and the other is T-bone type. Also the edges we are selecting, so which edge we first select, there this radius will be formed. Okay, just reverse we will see. If I am selecting this side, here the radius will form. Okay, like this, that is T-bone type. And the next one is external arc. In external arc, just clicking outside, the radius will be forming outside like this. So the external arc will be formed. So for this also it will work, I think. Some external arc will be formed. I don't know, I didn't check whether T-bone will work for this. So T-bone, I will just check how we. No, it is not working. T-bone also, maybe dog bone also may not be working for. Okay, dog bone was working, and external also working. T-bone is not working for this. T-bone is not working for this. Is it not working? It's okay. So this is the way the fillet creations. If we want to do for one more option is there, that is extend or trim line to intersect. So see, there's one independent line is there, and I select this option. So if I select this one and this one, what happened? Just simply trim. Okay, control is set. Suppose this line little away. Okay, little away from this. So if I am in the fillet, I am the last option I am selecting. What happened? It this will get extended to up to this line, and then this line will be trimmed off. So see, just clicking this. So the